his name suggests, Beau really is a beautiful kitty. He's got the three B's. He is beautiful and blue and bushy. And I might add, bright-eyed and eager to go home with you. He gets along with almost everybody, although of course introductions should be taken slowly if you have young children or dogs or cats. But he's really sociable and pretty much enjoys any kind of company he can get. Beau is diabetic, and if you are considering adopting him, or actually any diabetic animal, it might be a good idea to talk to your own veterinarian and get a good sense of what that might entail. Of course, there's some additional expense for insulin and additional vet visits, but the other important thing is the timing. He currently is on insulin twice a day, although that could change for better or worse in the future. But right now, he needs someone who can maintain that schedule. Insulin injections and also feeding of a special diet at 12-hour intervals, 6 a.m. and 6 p.m., 7 and 7, whatever works for you. But it means that there always has to be someone there to give the insulin and the feeding if you're not there. So think about your schedule and your home life, and if that will work for you, come on and see the gorgeous Beau.